Hello, Jumbo, welcome to Siwandu Camp. My name is Mohamed. In our tribe, we believe that it is not allowed to kill or even to touch the praying mantis. If you do that, you'll get a big problem because you'll fall and break every single clay pot which will carry it. That's why in our tribe language, the praying mantis, we call it Tulanongo. Tulanongo means break the pots. In Swahili, vunja chungu. Welcome, karibu sana.